this day, as you mentioned, we talked about it being Rootstown, winning this championship, obviously clinching it out, right, fourth straight for the program. Tell me a little bit about what this whole night was like with this crowd and obviously getting to cut down a net at the end.
It was a very emotional night because obviously there's a rivalry between us. There's a lot of fans and a lot of talking between the student sections, which is always fun. And it's just nice to get a win at home for the PTC championship. And for the seniors, this is their fourth in a row, which is really special.